I think that was a fascinating evening. We discussed what stress was about and what it meant in our society at the moment. There was a lot of discussion about people that people had about how it interfered with their lives and different ways society and politics might be able to do something about it. I think it was a very rounded discussion and it was incredibly interesting.